Getting ready to do a one-room apartment here. So let's take a quick look. It's not too terribly dirty, but we can make it look nice and fluffy again. Tell where the rug was at. So we're going to try to make it all look like that. All right. You spray it all and get started here. All right, we're all finished up here with this one room. What's gonna happen is the rug is gonna go in the same place, and it's an apartment grade carpet. So what you'll start to notice and kind of see here where you've got a light and dark, what'll happen over time is when the rug goes back there, those windows right there, you'll start to get sun fade on the carpet. So this will stay bright, kind of, I don't know, shiny, new looking, because it never sees sun. And in this area here, we'll start to get dye loss. So when you continue to walk on it and then clean it maybe twice a year, it'll get obviously more worn looking. And this carpet will appear eventually lighter than right there where it's covered up and not hit by the sun. Traffic causes dye loss and sun fade, obviously from the sun. All right, well, this carpet was cleaned with a solution of hydrogen peroxide and Simple Green, two completely safe cleaning solutions. I stay away from harsh chemicals, not just for my client's sake, but for my own. And you know, me cleaning with a cleaner that, you know, everything when I clean with steam, everything said known to cause cancer in the state of California. You won't find that on any of the cleaners that I use. Not just for the client's safety, but for mine. I have to work with this stuff every day and get it on me. So from day-to-day use, you've got to look out for yourself. So I opt to do it in a clean way, or in a less, I don't know, less environmentally impacted way, where I'm less likely to develop cancer through the years. Been at this for quite a while and I'm still good and healthy. All right, another episode of Carpet TV here. Corey Thibodeau with CarpetMuscle.com in Austin, Texas, 512-350-1129. Text with questions if you have any.